Hard music. Barely hit it. That little largemouth. I think they're spawning. I don't know. First one of the day on the frog. It's about. It's day. Look how fat that thing is. There we go. Release on them. She goes. So clear right here. I knew there'd be one right there. There's a good one. I didn't have time to set the hook on that one. Oh, that's a good 3-pounder. 2-pounder. Well, that one took it. I was messing with my boat. Here we go. I was messing, repositioning my kayak, and this nice one came up and got it. Scared the living crap out of me. 2-pounder, I'd say. 16-incher, so that's about 2 pounds, yeah. Nice little 2-pounder right there. Go ahead and get the release on it. About hard. There he goes. Well, off camera, but the exact same spot. I caught that first one, the smaller one, the fat one, a little dink, but 12 inches, but right there in the exact same spot. There it goes. See, little bud. Same spot. Oh God, surprised the crap out of me. Wow, he came out of nowhere. It's another 1.5 pounds, another 2-pounder, I'd say. Out of the bottom lip. Ooh. There's another one, cold, another cold fish on the frog. Let him go. Thanks, bud.